What's racking, cousins? It's your big cousin, Johnny Ducati, a.k.a. Ducati Poppy. Open roll, only soul, it's the fame racer. And today, I'm going to be talking to y'all about what's going on with the Joe Budden Podcast. Hold on, let me take my retainer out. I kind of don't want to take it out. I hope you guys don't hear my list. So, because it's all one take. It's all one take. You feel me? So today we're going to be talking about the Joe Budden Podcast and what's going on with Rory and Mal. Because I think for the past two episodes, they haven't been on there. And I'm going to give my personal thoughts and opinions on the thing. You know what I'm saying? So for the past two episodes, Rory and Mal haven't been on the pod. And it's weird. Because, you know, we were so used to seeing Rory and Mal for so long, you know? And me personally, Rory is my favorite person on the pod. Because of the simple fact that you might call it, like, toxic masculinity. Nah. Ah, I forgot what they call, like... whatever, misogynist. You might call him a misogynist, but Rory be spitting facts, bro. Like, he be spitting straight facts. And it is what it is. Honestly, it is what it is. And so that's why he's my favorite character, because it's like, we agree on so much. We agree on so many things. So it's like, you know, like Rory, it's like, I feel like if I was anyone on the pod, it would be me. So not seeing Rory on the pod, like, is weird to me. I'm taking my retainer out. I didn't expect me to say as many words that started with S and had P's in it. So Rory's not on the pod, and we're trying to figure it out, trying to understand why he's not on the pod. Me personally, how I feel about Mal, I feel like Mal's cool. I used to like Mal more when he first came on. But Mal started turning into like a simp, and that shit was like super trash to me. Like, he wasn't like, cause when Mal first, like, the thing about Mal, when he first got on there, bro, Mal was saying some real shit. Like, I was low key like starting to fuck with Mal more than Rory. Like, I almost got to that point, but then Mal started simping it out. Like, when Mal was on there talking about, like, what'd he say? If his wife was fucking a mailman and all that shit, like, OG Mal was dope. Like, OG Mal was that nigga. Like, turn up. Like, OG Mal was him. But Mal, like, changed. I think he got canceled, and like a whole bunch of his old tweets start popping up and shit. So he had to like do like some change my character type shit. So it's like, I fuck with Rory because Rory always been the same nigga. Like, Rory always been the same nigga. Like, you know, like. And to be honest, I don't know what's going on. I'm on Twitter right now trying to figure out what's going on. Some people are saying that they're on strike, which is crazy. Which I like, I don't know. Joe said they're on, what did Joe say? Joe said they're on a break or whatever, on vacation. So you kind of got to go with that. But it's like, if you know Joe, you know it's something. You know it's more behind it than anything. But me personally, it's got to be something more behind it, because like Rory and Mal have been getting in, I mean, not Rory, Rory's been getting into it with Joe a lot, but like it adds to the pod. But it's like, whenever, like, my only issue with Joe is like, whenever like somebody has like a good point, Joe always tries to interrupt or step over it to like, to the point, it's just like, bro, let me get off. Like, he don't let Rory go crazy. Like, he don't be letting Rory go crazy. And that's what I be like, and Rory be like, and people, cause it's just, cause what's pissing me off is, I'm not trying to be over here dick sucking Rory, but that's my man's. Like, Rory went to the other podcast with the girls and shit, and like reading the comments, they're like, yo, we need him on here, like, yo, having his perspective, like, you know, everybody was fucking with Rory like so much more with him going on the podcast, because it's like kind of just show his true worth, you know what I'm saying? So it showed his true worth, and it just showed, like, you know, like, Rory, on that podcast, Rory was going crazy. So it's like, you know, I feel like Rory started seeing what he was worth, even though I feel like he knew. But I feel like that solidified it. And he's like, yo, look, nigga, you ain't about to be talking to me crazy. Because Rory offered to fight Joe so many times. So, yeah, whatever. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like now he kind of has a little leeway. So we'll see how it pans out and all of that. But as of right now, they're not on the show. We'll see if they come back, when they come back. You know, if Joe said it's nothing, like if Joe said it's no problem, then it might not be no problem. But knowing Joe, whenever something goes good, like he tends to fuck it up. Like, and that's just facts. I don't even care. Like, he tends to fuck whatever is going good up. But you know, I think he's just waiting for something bigger and better. Like, I don't know if the deals of that, of the Spotify deal. So I don't know if that was a smart decision or not. But it seems like they've been complaining since that, you know. But, you know, it seems like they've been complaining since that. But, you know, they started doing the Patreon thing. And I was watching this one gossip lady. She started Patreon. Motherfucker was making, like, over 100K. So, I don't know. She's making over 100K. Joe and them should, like, definitely be making like at least 100K split between Parks, Mall, split. That's even split though. That's a month. Like, how much? I don't know how much money is made. I ain't pocket watching, but hopefully it all works out. Hopefully, like, because the pod really, I'm not gonna be one of bandwagon niggas and be like, the pod ain't been the same. It hasn't, but it's just because, like, you know, they crossed over. So, you like, you know, you. It is what it is. They crossed over. So they can't, like, go as crazy as, like, they want to. You know what I'm saying? But that's the pod that we missed. Like, OG, I'll name this podcast later. Like, that's when I started watching. Like, I'll name this podcast later on Spotify, on SoundCloud, before the Spotify deal. So it's like, I've been rocking shit when it was Joe, Rory and Marissa. Like, I've been rocking with them since that long. So it's like, I pray Rory doesn't leave. Like, Rory's my guy, so I don't even care, bro, dick sucking him or not. Like, Mal's cool, but like, Mal changed so much that it's like, I ain't even really fucking with it. Like, Rory ain't really changed that much in my eyes. So that's why he's my favorite character. Like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? So I hope they all get it together. I hope we figure it out. I hope they're really not on strike. I hope. Like, I'm reading a comment right now. It said, money issues on the pod. Joe must not be paying Rory and Mal. They do stand strong. What? They do. Stand strong, Mal and Rory. Joe needs to pay you all. Pod can't go on without you two. I won't be supporting. Like, bitch, shut up. Shut your whole ass up. Like, shut up. You don't even. I hate when people just speculate without even knowing and then just post it. Like, don't get on the internet posting lies when you don't know what it's about. Like, don't get me wrong. This title's gonna be mad clickbaity. But once you listen to what I'm saying, I'm just saying I don't know what's going on. And I just hope the niggas get back on. I don't know what's going on. I hope it ain't no problems. And I want this shit to be right. You know what I'm saying? Like, Joe's on Twitter right now talking about he's not holding anyone's podcast masters. And, hold on. Somebody added Joe and said, when will everyone be back on the pod together? Joe said, when it's right, which makes it, it's definitely some turmoil going on then. It's definitely some turmoil then. Oh, actually, he addressed the situation. I just got to watch it. I haven't watched it yet. You know, I seen it trending, and I just got on there. Okay, turn up. All right. Okay. So, let's watch this pod and see what's going on, bro. Let's watch this pod. Like, oh, man. All right. I'm about to go watch this pod. Turn up. Hey. They hate they see change in him. One day we'll reach fame again. Open road, lonely soul. This is the fame racer, baby. Turn off.